Kansas softball team led the nation in hitting, and a major reason for that was senior Maggie Hall. The senior outfielder set a school single-season record by hitting .456, and her .368 career batting average is also a school record. Hall started 210 consecutive games during her career and led the Big 12 in batting average, hits, and doubles as Kansas had its best season in the conference since 2001. For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Wendell Barnhouse.